much as it has pleased the Almighty God in his all-wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased brother. We therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come. Through our Lord Jesus Christ.